excited for the opening ceremony. They decided, what the heck? Let's not wait for tonight. They held their own opening ceremony this morning. This was the scene at William Floyd Elementary School in Shirley. To coincide with the start of the Olympic Winter Games, the school held an opening ceremony and a parade of nations. The students represented different countries that they've actually been learning about in class. And the event then ended with a ceremonial lighting of their Olympic torch.